Hello everyone, welcome to Natus and Aptitude 1. This is the fifth set of profit and loss questions which were asked in previous year's competitive exams. When a producer allows 36% commission on the retailer price of his product, he earns a profit of 8.8%. What would be his profit if the commission is reduced to 24%? What is the old commission? 36%. What is the new commission? That is equal to 12% only. Why? Because reduced to 24%. Right? Now, suppose producer price is equal to 100. What is the selling price? 36% commission. So this is equal to 64 or not. Now what we require? We require cost price, right? And this is equal to minus 36%. And what happened? What is the profit? Profit is equal to 8.8%. Now we will calculate what is the 8.8% of this one plus 8.8%. Now, what is the value? See, already we will discuss in the previous videos also. Let us take cost price is equal to 100. What is the selling price? Here, this is equal to 8.8%. So, this is equal to 108.8 on it. But what is the cost selling price here? 64. If the selling price is equal to 64, then what is the cost price? So, that is equal to 64 by 108.8 into 100, right? So 4 times this is equal to 4, 16s are, this is 4, 2, 27.2, right? And this is equal to 1.7. So what is the cost price? That is equal to 100 by 1.7. If the cost price is equal to 100 by 1.7, if the person marks that goods at 100 rupees and gives a commission 36%, then the selling price is equal to 64, then he gets a profit of 8.8%. This is the first equation. And what is the next one? What would be his profit percent if the commission reduced to 24%? Now, what is the first commission? 36%. And what is the second commission? That is reduced to 24%. So 36 minus 24, that is equal to minus 12% on it. What is the minus 12? That is equal to 12. So what is the new selling price? That is equal to 88. What is the cost price? That is same. No change. 100 by 1.7. Right? Now what we require? We require profit. So what is the profit? That is equal to 88 minus 100 by 1.7. So 1.7 into 88. So this is equal to 149.6 minus 100 by 1.7. This is equal to 49.6 by 1.7. Right? Now, what we require? We require profit percentage. Profit percent is equal to profit, that is equal to 49.6 by 1.7 by cost price, that is equal to 100 by 1.7 into 100 on it. So this is equal to 49.6 by 1.7 into 1.7 by 100 into 100. So this is equal to 1.7 gets cancelled, 100 gets cancelled. That is equal to 49.6%. Option B is the correct answer. A shopkeeper sells a pair of sunglasses at a profit of 25%. If he had bought it at 25% less and sold it for 10 rupees less, then he would have gained 40%. Determine the cost price of the pair of sunglasses. See, just a change in the meaning. What is the first selling price? 25% profit, that equal 125% of cost price, right? What is the first cost price? Let us take 100. And what is the second selling price? 40% of the second cost price. The difference between these two, that is equal to 10 rupees or not, right? Now, let us take CP1 is equal to 100. What is the SP1? That is equal to 25% profit, that is equal to 125, right? And what is the CP2? This is equal to, if you had bought it at 25% less than that, so this is equal, what is the 25% of 100? That is equal to 25 or not. So this is equal to minus 25%. So this is equal to minus 25%. So this is equal to 75. Now, what is the SP2? SP2 is equal to 40% gain. So 40% gain on this amount plus 40. Then what happened? 10% equals 7.5. What is the 40%? That is equal to 30 or not. That is equal to 30. 10% equals 7.5. 20%, 15. 40% plus 30. So 75 plus 30, that is equal to 105. That is equal to 105, right? Now, first selling price is equal to 125. Second selling price is equal to 105. What is the difference between these two? That is equal to 20 or not. So 20 rupees less than the first selling price. If the difference between two selling prices is equal to 20, then what is the cost price? That is equal to 100. But according to this question, what is the difference? That is equal to 10 rupees or not. Now, what is the cost price of the sunglasses? That is equal to 10 by 20 into 100. So that is equal to 50 rupees. Option A is the correct answer. By selling a plot of your land, 45,000, a person loses 10%. At what price should we sell so as to gain 15%? Suppose that person sells that land, 45,000, that person gets 10% loss. What he required? 15% gain or not. Now, what is the cost price? As usual, 100. Cost price is equal to 100. What is the selling price? 1 at the rate of 10% loss, that is equal to 90. What is the selling price? 2 at the rate of 15% gain, that is equal to 115. Now, this 90 is equal to 45,000 or not. Why? Because the selling price of that land equal to 45,000, that person gets loss. Now, what we require, that person gets gain, right? So 90 is represent 45,000. 115 is equal to how much? That's what we require. So this is equal to 115 by 90 into 45,000, right? 00 gets cancelled, and this one equal to 500. So by 2, this is equal to 57,500. Option C is the correct answer. The cost of manufacturing of an article is 900. A trader wants to gain 25% after giving a discount of 10%. The market price must be. What he required? He want to give a discount of 10%. Then also, he want to get a 25% profit. Just as usual, let us take market price is equal to 100. What is the selling price? That is equal to discount of 10%. So, minus 10%. This is equal to minus 10. So, selling price is equal to 90. Now, what we required? Cost price. How much profit did he want? That is equal to 25%. Now, we will calculate what is the cost price. Just as usual, cost price is equal to 100. And what is the selling price? 25% profit, 125. But what is the selling price here? That is equal to 90. Now, what we require? What is the cost price? So, that is equal to 90 by 125 into 100. This is 4 times and this is 5 and this is equal to 18. That is equal to 72. See, if the cost price is equal to 72, what is the 25% of this one? 1/4 of 72, that is equal to 18 or not. So 72 plus 18, that is equal to 19, right? If the cost price is equal to 72, if that person marks that goods at 100 rupees and gives a discount of 10%, then he make a profit of 25%. But according to the question, the cost of manufacturing article is 900, right? That is the cost price. Let us take cost of manufacturing article, cost price, whatever it is. If this is equal to 900, then what we require, what is the market price? So that is equal to 900 by 72 into 100. So 100, and this is equal to 8 times. 9 ones are 9, 9 8s are. Next, this is equal to 104.25. And this is equal to 50. So this is equal to 1250. Option B is the correct answer. A radio set is sold for 1120, profit earned 40%. At what price should be sold so as to earn a profit of 60%? Now, what we require? Cost price is equal to 100. Selling price 1 at the rate of 40% is equal to 140. Selling price 2 at the rate of 60% is equal to 160. Right? Now, here 140 is represents 1120. 160 is equal to how much? So this is equal to 160 by 140 into 120. 00 gets cancelled and 14. 112. And 14, how many times? This is equal to 80. So this is equal to 1820. 16 8s are 128. 1820. Option E, none of these is the answer. A man gains 20% by selling an article for a certain price. If he sells it at double the price, the percentage of profit will be. We don't know the cost price. Now, let us say cost price is equal to 100. What is the selling price? 20% of this amount. So plus 20%, that is equal to plus 20. What is the selling price 1? That is equal to 120. Right? In this case, what is the profit? That is equal to 20. And this is the selling price 1. And what is the selling price 2? Selling price 2 is twice that of the selling price 1 or not. So this is equal to 2 into 120. That is equal to 240. Here, cost price is equal to 100. And selling price 2, that is equal to 240. Then what is the profit? Profit percent is equal to 140 or not. Profit percent is equal to 140. So what is the answer? Option D is the correct answer. The ratio of the cost price and the selling price is 4:5. The profit percent is cost price, selling price. What is the ratio? 4:5. Suppose cost price is equal to 4, selling price is equal to 5. What is the profit? That is equal to 1 or not. Now what we require? Profit percent. So how will you calculate profit percent? Profit by cost price into 100, right? That is equal to 1/4 × 100. That is equal to 25%. Option C is the correct answer. The price of a VCR is marked at 12,000 rupees. If its successive discounts of 15%, 10% and 5% be allowed, then what price does the customer buy it? See, percentages are very small percentage. That is the first 12,000 rupees. And what is the first percentage minus 15% discount? What is the 15% of 12,000? So that is equal to 10% equal 1200, 5% equal to 600 minus 1800. So what is the value? This is equal to 10,200, right? Now second discount, what is the second discount? Minus 10%. What is the 10% of 10,200? That is equal to 1020 or not. 1020. And what is the value? This is equal to 9180. Now, what is the third discount? That is equal to 5% on that, minus 5%. What is the 10% of this amount? That is equal to 918. What is the 5%? That is equal to 918 by 2, right? So, that is equal to 4959. So, 9180 minus 459, this is equal to 8721. So, what is the market price? 12,000 after giving 3 successive discounts of 15%, 10%, 5%, then the amount is equal to 8,721. Option B is the correct option. A sells a watch to B at a gain of 20% and B sells it to C at a loss of 10%. If C pays 216 rupees, what was the cost of it for A? Let us take three persons A, B and C. A's amount is equal to 100. Now, what is the gain? That is equal to 20%. What is the 20% 100? That is equal to plus 20. What is the value? That is equal to 120. Now, B to C. Loss of 10%. That is equal to minus 10%, right? What is the 10% of 120? That is equal to 12. Minus 10%, minus 12. So, what is the value? That is equal to 120 minus 12, 108. If the value at C equal to 108, value at A equal to 100. But according to this condition, how much C pays? That is equal to 216. What we require? What was the cost for it? So, that is equal to 216 by 108 into 100. So, that is equal to 200 is the required answer. Option A is the correct answer. By selling 33 meters of cloth, one gains the selling price of 11 meters. Find the gain percent. See, here selling price of 33 meters and next, what is the cost price? We don't know. But we know that selling price 33 meters of cloth, one gains selling price of 11 meters. That means selling price of 33 minus selling price of 11 is equal to cost price of 33 or not. Selling price 33 minus selling price of 11 equal to cost price of 33. That means selling price of 22 is equal to cost price of 33. Let cost price of 1 is equal to 1 rupee. What is the CP of 33? That is equal to 33 rupees or not. What is the CP of 22? That is equal to 22 rupees or not. Here CP of 22 equal to 22 rupees. SP of 22 equal to 33 rupees. In this transaction, how much profit did he get? 11 rupees or not. Right? Here CP equal to 22. Selling price is equal to 33. What is the profit? That is equal to 11. What we require? Gain percent, profit percent. So that is equal to 11 by 22 into 100. So this is equal to 50%. Option C is the correct answer. That's all in this video. We'll meet again on next video with 10 different questions. Thank you one and all. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe my channel. You will get more updates from my channel. Thank you one and all.